what was happening here today was that there was a protest by the workers in Mountdillon, and the community here came in to show their support over the way they were treated by their employer 10 days ago. Called a meeting at very short notice and told 150 people that within a week they were all out of work.
I'm here today because Board Na Móna are taking away my job from me. I'm 42 years on Board Na Móna. So I started as an apprentice and 42 years continued service. And I was brought into a meeting the other day and they told me that they were going to lay me off as in from a week's notice. No redundancy. I was just going to be laid off. No redundancy at all.
Oh, it has a major impact. Like, it's a small community. There's apart from the shops and a few very small industries around, there's no other big employer in this area at all. I'd appeal to them to come down and see the damage it's doing to people and their families and that, and park the idea of the layoff of permanent people and try and be more just even to their seasonals as well and make work available.
I know that when it comes to a fight, that we'll give them a fight. And I can guarantee the workers in Board Na Móna, not only here, but throughout Board Na Móna, that we will do whatever is necessary. And the company can take that for whatever they want to take it for. But I'm giving a commitment, we will do whatever is necessary to protect these jobs. Because if we don't, it means every worker in Board Na Móna is going to have their conditions torn to shreds. And I'm not going to stand for that.